Jefferson wanting to win its conference outright, hosting West Mifflin, which will be able to share the conference crown with a victory. Zane Zandier with a nice punt return for TJ. And from there, Bobby Kelly, a bullet to Zandier, who says, get out of my way. Touchdown, TJ. And welcome to the jungle. West Mifflin looking to answer. Gary Gallius to Brody Belante in stride, and he pays the price. Same drive, Gallius to the end zone. Darnell Carey all alone for 6 points, pulling West Mifflin within 2 touchdowns. Thomas Jefferson, though, would turn to its ground game. Quinton Hill muscles his way for a first down. And then TJ would clinch the contest through the air. Kelly to Zandier again in traffic, touchdown. Thomas Jefferson wins 35-14 and finish as unbeaten conference champion.